y'all. So I got my nails done. They came out exactly how I wanted them to come out. I didn't know exactly how I wanted them, but I knew that I wanted them. Yeah, my fingers peeling and stuff, but I knew that I wanted them Christmassy, and I wanted them matte. Excuse me. On the way to Walmart right now, just to pick up some medicine and stuff. Cause you trying to text and drive.
Since it's already gonna be posted on Christmas, this is the necklace that I'm getting from my mom. I don't know if y'all can see it, that necklace right there. Well, this is my dad's gift that I'm getting, I'm picking up right now. And then I already got the bracelet, but the bracelet looks just like that. That's the one that she wanted.
Y'all, look at this huge strawberry. Why the camera's so focused in like that? Look at this huge strawberry. I'm finna taste it to see if it's sweet. It's sweet, but it ain't sweet as the other ones. Hey, y'all. So, I'm back in Walmart. Today is December the 20th, Friday. So, I had to come back because I didn't have enough money for the bracelet yesterday. So, I had to get some more money from my daddy. And, basically, now I'm just in Walmart. I got to pick up a couple things. I think I'm going to pick up some bras. And my last gift that I got to get is for my nephew. Hey y'all, so I just came back from Walmart, so I'm finna have me some little breakfast. I just got some quiche, some toast, and sausage and fruit. So that's what I'm just finna eat. So hey y'all, good morning. We are currently at the meat store. I woke up a little grouchy today. I don't know why. Today is Saturday, December the 21st. We are out getting our Christmas dinner now. I just need to grab some coconut milk and stuff because I'm planning on making me some curry crabs. I am going to record the process. Excuse me. I decided to do a week of Christmas vlog just because, you know, I meant to give y'all an update and tell y'all that I had went to go get some blood work done for my bariatric appointment that's coming up in January.
Excuse me.
So, my TSH levels were high, which is relating to the hyperthyroidism. I don't know what hyperthyroidism is. I don't know what effects it can have. I don't know what it can cause. They did say you can't have irritability with hyperthyroidism or with those levels being so high. I woke up at 3:00 this morning. I went to sleep around 8:00. So I've been up ever since. It's now, I don't know what time it is right now, but I'm getting ready to go inside the store. Excuse me, y'all. So, yeah, hopefully I get out of this Grinch attitude. I'm going to do my perm today, but y'all probably won't see my hair until, you know, Christmas Eve. I'm very, very, very excited. I just want to get out of this bad funk that I'm in. I'm missing Isaac really, really bad. I haven't seen him in a couple of days, but you know how that goes. But it was something else I wanted to say, but I can't remember right now. But when I remember, I'll talk to you guys later. Oh, I decided to do a week of Christmas vlog. So that's basically what I'm doing right now. Tomorrow, I don't know if we're going to church. Oh, excuse me, y'all. So, yeah. I love you guys. Talk to you guys later.
The right time is the bright time to rock the night away.
Look what I found. Pie check. Unsalted chicken stock check. Crab check. Garlic check. Mom check. Good morning, Block Squad. So, today is Sunday, December the 22nd. Yep, still no perm. So basically right now all I'm doing is cooking breakfast. I'm just making some bacon and sausage and biscuits. But I'm going to wait to put the biscuits in there because the biscuits will cook faster. Yeah, so today should be the day that I really do my perm. But I just got finished straightening up the kitchen. So that's pretty much what's going on today, is just cleaning up and getting the house ready for Christmas. Y'all, so this is what I ended up making for breakfast. I'm about to tear it up. It looks so good. It looks very good. Morning, y'all. So as y'all can see, I look a pure D mess. I got my perm sitting in my head right now. It is December the 23rd, Christmas Eve. Yes, I didn't do my perm yesterday as promised. But as y'all can see, I said I'm not coming to the vlog today until I do my perm. So right now, all I'm doing is just perming my hair. I've been up all night again. After I finish perming my hair, I'm probably going to take a nap and then get up. There's nothing really planned for today. I basically have everything that I need. I just need to go to Dollar General to get some salsa, and that's pretty much it. And drink. But as far as everything else, everything is fine. I meant to get another pack of lashes so I can have it, but I think I'm only gonna have one pack of lashes. But I just wanted to come say good morning. I'm watching Madea right now. But yeah, good morning. Hey y'all, so I just finished perming my hair. Call me perm hair, yo. But yeah, so my mom just went to the store real quick. I'm tired. Most likely I'm gonna let my hair dry out and then I'm gonna comb it and everything. I don't have no grease. I had to use oil sheen when perming my hair. I took off my gloves. You ever just doing your perm and the perm gets so real, you gotta take off your gloves? Excuse me. That's what I did. But yeah, I'm about finished. My little hair's back here even straight now. But yeah, the perm didn't take as much as I wanted it to take, but that's pretty much okay. But yeah, y'all, I love y'all. I'll talk to y'all later. Hey y'all, so I tried to do my makeup.
That's cute.
I don't know how it look, but it look as best as it's gonna look. Okay, so y'all, why is my lip so shiny? I guess because I just shaved. That's what happened when you just shave, Mom. It's easy to get a good look like this. When you have Easy Breezy CoverGirl that glitters and shimmers, you can just dab it on from Easy Breezy CoverGirl. Y'all, so I just came to show y'all my finished outlook for my makeup. Today is December the 24th, Christmas Eve, and everything is pretty much straight. We got everything we need for the dinner. Everything is a go. Merry Christmas. I think I showed y'all how the Christmas tree look. Y'all, so we finna get ready and make cookies. I'm so sleepy. Y'all have no idea how sleepy I am. I've been up, but I'm trying to stay up so I can sleep tonight
and get out. Let me say hello to the vlog. Hi, I got out of school because we got no school because I'm Batman.
Why is it so foggy? Y'all, so these is how the cookies came out. They homemade cookies. All we did was follow the recipe. You can't, hold on, Isaac. All we did was follow the recipe on the back of the flour pack. And these are the
Dame for the cookies.
The cookie cutters. Yeah. So we're about to get started and then we'll show y'all how. Good morning, y'all. It is Christmas Day. Can y'all believe we made it? We made it. I am up. It's 5:45. I haven't looked at any gifts, done anything. But I am about to take a shower, wash my face, and reapply my makeup. And then I'm most likely going to be up for a while. And then around 7:30, I'll wake my mom up to give her her gifts. And then I'm going to cook breakfast. See y'all then. So I am officially done up. I decided to opt out of the lashes because this eye gave me so much problems. Like, I know I'm not perfect on my makeup, y'all. Y'all don't gotta tell me that, but I feel like I look pretty good. Absolutely one of the best gifts. I know y'all see that TP. Woo! Yes. I love it. I feel so beautiful, y'all. Look at me. Look at you, girl. Beautiful. She has dreams to be Christmas fit. And be so sweet. Starving, you know, couple girls in nothing. She says, beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit longer? I can go a little while longer. She fades away. She don't see her. Hey, y'all. So I just left from giving my brother's children, my niece and nephew, their gifts. I'm on the way home. I'm finna go home and I'm finna cook. I'm finna cook a big meal. I'm finna cook some. Y'all gonna see. But, and I also gonna make my guacamole this morning and put it up so it can be set for the day. And that's pretty much all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut up my vegetables for my curry and, you know, get everything going. So, good afternoon, y'all. I didn't get no footage of anybody opening up their presents, but everybody loved their gifts. My mom loved her gifts. My dad loved their gifts. My nieces and nephews loved their gifts. Everything was really, really good. My sister came over and brought me a gift. She brought me some makeup and some nail polish, which I got a whole bunch of makeup. I'm so excited. But what I'm finna do now is just touch up my makeup because some of it came off. And I'm so excited because my mom got me a whole new set of brushes. She don't understand what she just did. Forgive her for she not know what she did. But I'm still torn about going to the movies tonight. I really want to go, but I don't feel like being paranoid sitting down in there for the whole bunch of time. But I really want to go see Queen and Slim. But I had a friend who said she would go with me. I know she probably like when I'm going to write her back. But I just be nervous about going places. But I know I got to get over that. But I love y'all. Talk to y'all later. I hope y'all having a Merry Christmas. Y'all, so this is the homemade guac I made. So good. If y'all want me to, I'll post the recipe. Very good. Y'all, so I'm just finna taste test the curry crabs. I'm tired. I'm not really hungry, but I'm just gonna taste test them to see how they came out. I
So I just wanted to close out the vlog. I just finished eating my curry crabs. They were very, very good. But I just wanted to say Merry Christmas. Thank you guys so much for watching. It has been so great. This has been a very good Christmas. And I just hope you enjoyed it with your family. Love you guys.